Hello everybody, we are currently holed up somewhere in Spain, Albacete. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly. I've had a quick look, there are four companies there. So we're going to randomize this between one to four, as we always do. And we have got number two, it's company number two. I'll have a look to see where we could potentially be heading to. Right, let's check out then what company number two is. It's this one. So the options are Cordoba. Oh, I don't really want to be heading there because it's going back. It's keeping me well into Iberia. Port Sudan, we're not going to do because that's just ridiculous. That's unrealistic. So forget that one. Santander is a longish one, up north in Spain. You finally get to go via Madrid, or at least around the ring of Madrid. And is that it? Or is there another one here? Yeah, that's it. So it's between those two, Cordoba and Santander. If I had to choose one, I think I'd choose Santander. Anyway, let's go to the company.
Time to get the job done.
Wow, it's 33 kilometers away. I wasn't expecting that. Let me just check the map here. Oh, okay. It's out in no man's land. Okay. So be it.
Turn left. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. The roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Okay, so it's not exactly no man's land. I thought it was going to be one of those farms. But it's not, it's just
at the roundabout.
I don't know, just a suburb of the city, it seems.
Exit now.
Oh, crikey. Here or nowhere. Right, should be two jobs available. Well, three jobs, which one of which I'm going to rule out. So yeah, it's between Cordoba and Santander. Okay, let's find out where we're heading to. Okay, let's randomize this. So it was between 1 and 2. We are going to Santander. I'm happy with that. It's a longer journey. Some unexplored route there. Anyway, and it gets me closer to leaving Spain as well, the Iberia. Anyway, let's get going then. Right, it was number 2, Santander. Let's accept the job, first of all. Look how close it is to France, wow. Okay.
Let's do this.
I just wonder, is this our gateway, like our penultimate trip within Spain and Iberia? Are we finally, after this, going to make our way out of the Iberian Peninsula? There's so much of of Europe and beyond to drive along, to explore, and I'm stuck here. But it's all right, I don't mind. Because there's still plenty of roads that I haven't seen driven along here, including some of these roads we're going to be heading on now. There's no rush, there's no time limit on this or anything. Anyway, let's have a look at the route. Do I need to change anything, perhaps? So we're going to be hitting the Madrid Ring Road for the first time. So it's very much mainly on new unexplored road, apart from a tiny bit by Burgos. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I don't think there's anything to change here. It looks fairly straightforward. Just double check. Yeah, it's got to be the best way to go, hasn't it? If I went that way, what would that do? It's an extra 100 kilometers. Okay. So we're going via Madrid, Burgos, and on to Santander. Yep. Another part of the Spanish map will be turned yellow, which I'm happy about. So let's go. Okay, let's make our way over to Santander. So we've had quite a few of these
Let's do this.
types of distances, between 700 and 750 kilometers. Haven't had anything more than that yet. So I have mentioned before on a previous episode, I have been to Santander before, but it was only coming off a ferry from Plymouth, and then we drove on. My dad drove on to, well, to wherever we were going. Spanish coastal place.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Go straight on.
Jesus, and he crashes. Oh my God, what is going on here? this is the Madrid Ring Road, which we're finally going round.
Go straight on. Make a U-turn.
Quite go to plan. That was a bit awkward, wasn't it?
Right.
So we're coming up to a road that we've already been on. We can see there, the yellow line. We won't be on this path for very long. We're going to be exploring New Road again very shortly. I've driven along here a number of times because I think I did Burgos to Santiago and then straight back from Santiago to Burgos, so I would have gone this way, I think. So I think we must have travelled on this part of the road when we travelled from that Pyrenees border train station on the border with France. And we drove from there to Burgos. It's like a statue up there. What's that? It's an animal. Interesting.
Keep right.
understand, why is this a toll road? Like, on my whole journey and generally through Spain, there have hardly been any toll roads. So what is it about this road that makes it a toll road? Is it maybe it's owned by a private company?
Thank you.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn left, and then turn left.
So here we are, in the port city of Santander. Let's hit those stairs. Right, let's get into the spot. There she is. Oh, it's a nice bit of space ahead of us. That's easy. Wow. Nice. It's not that easy because there's no space in between, I guess. Well, just a sec. That is pretty easy. Should do this first time. Oh, not too late. Scrape that trailer. Easy does it. Let's see, we're going to get a new skill point after that journey. Yeah, I'm sure we will. Okay, that's something we got to do on the next episode. Right, now we're gonna, before we actually go to sleep, we're gonna go to this viewpoint, I think, first, and get a camera snap. So we're gonna go to the port.
Time to get the job done.
Job's been done, mate. Done the job. Happy days now. Free as a bird, mate.
That's the
round.
Take the first exit.
Okie dokie.
Exit.
Oh. Porto di Santander. Right, that's a place I can sleep coming up on the right. Nice big parking area. What's that? Look at that. Ship there.
Get ready to turn.
Which we won't be taking. No, that way. Okay. Okay. This looks quite nice. It's right in the city. Nice.
It's all over.
Is that Yelena Lopez? Right, let's do... Where were the two things? There was photo. Let's do the photo first, and then we'll go and do that. So... Ah, it's the botting center we're taking a picture of. Okay. Just a second then. Olga Lopez is her name. Whoever the hell the botting center is, we've got a picture of it. We might be about to find out what the botting center is. I don't know. What's this going to show us? Just the port, I guess, in general. Ferry port of Santander. But it's nicer than the ferry port of Calais. Olga Lopez. Who's that place? So it must be a concert hall. A bit weird looking. I like it here. I like it. Get me to Santander. Real life. Definitely more interesting than the port of Calais. Is that really a concert hall? It doesn't look big enough to be one. That's nice. Let's go and have a sleep. Can I go in this lane? Not sure. Anyway, we're going to cut across here. Here we are. Thank you for watching the episode. That is the end of it for today.